All your problems that you fear within yourself is in fact your gifts. When you understand your depression, you're turning your depression into a gift and you can help others with this depression. When you understand the way you operate in spitefulness, you can change that spitefulness into a forgiving attitude, and in that giving you help others, and therefore spitefulness becomes a gift. Your loneliness, to see how that can be abused, to change that and become complete within yourself, so that you as a complete person can share with another complete person in agreement, becomes a gift. So that emptiness is filled, and once it's filled, you become the gift of life, and you become forgiveness, because you are giving life to everyone through understanding and equality. That is what is here for everyone. Then everyone becomes a savior, because you are saving yourself, and within that sharing of you and your fulfillment, you are assisting others by giving them forgiveness. That is self-forgiveness, and we equalize existence as the divinity that each one can be, which is not here yet.